this morning on Pixel Radio, Rachel was talking to a Robert Smith, who claims to have had some strange occurrences happening throughout his home. So, Robert, tell us what's been happening, mate.
Good thing to be here, Marty. I've been listening to the show for a few months now. It's finally good to tell my story. So, recently I got this, poster, right, for a game I like, a bit of merchandise.
Oh, yeah, and, what do these strange occurrences have to do with this poster?
Well, the character on the poster, right, is like the monster in the game, because it's like a horror game. I notice sometimes he, like, changes his position a bit, like his pose or his eyes might change. And I swear once he wasn't even there at all. He just completely disappeared.
So mate, are you trying to say that this character on your poster for a video game is alive?
I guess so. I mean, like I said, told ya, it's been happening, and yeah, I mean, he's been changing. Yeah.
Do you have any photo proof?
Unfortunately, I do not.
Well, yep. Alright, Robert, that is a very interesting story there, mate. Might talk to you about it again some other time, catch up on it. Yeah, we're gonna have to end that call there now, so thank you again, Robert.
Yeah, no problem, no problem, Marty.
Alright, so I'm gonna play some tunes now, and I'll be back right after the break.
Thank you. Oi, where are you going? Come back to the shed
I'm
now.
warning you.